Sesame Street, but the numbers speak like, come on, come on. It's going down, about to free fall. I hold it down like a fat kid on a seesaw. I do it bigger than bigger.
Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. The round has officially begun. About that one. That one is gone. His second home run.
Let me on you, then take you to your giggle. Baby, I've been since I was simple and little. I scribble these riddles to spin your head like a swivel. I talk my way out of
2 minutes remaining. Later, on to the home run course. Another home run. His third in a row.
I know you're feeling good, but this can quickly turn. Don't ever stop the music when you're rocking like this, cause you could lose a great thing like you rocking 9-6. Let me know if we got the gym in. Right. We get busy, baby, y'all slim. Right. Ain't nobody here ready to win. Right. So here we go.
That's gone. It's at Heritage Park. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Seconds left. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Oakland Athletics, Chris Davis. Second home run. And there it is, his third home run. 2 minutes remaining. His third consecutive home run. About that one. slider onto the home run pole. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number seven. Seconds left. No question about that one. Another home run. There's number 10. Another home run. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the New York Yankees, Giancarlo Stanton. Seconds left. That one is gone. His second home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. See you later. On to the home run pole. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Oakland Athletics, Chris Davis. Gone. That's his first home run. 30 seconds left. Another home run. See you later. On to the home run pole. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Here we go. That's his first home run. 2 minutes remaining. Another home run. See you later. On to the home run pole. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. No question about that one. And no time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, representing the Cleveland Indians, number 11, Jose Ramirez. Gone, that's his first home run. That one is gone, his second home run. 2 minutes remaining. There it is, his third home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, representing the Colorado Rockies, number 28, Nolan Arenado. That's his first home run. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. That one, gone. He takes out the deepest part of the yard. just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Seconds left. See you later. On to the home run board. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Texas Rangers, Joey Gallo. That one is gone, his second home run. And there it is, his third home run. Two minutes remaining. See you later. On to the home run court. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Hat trick, 3 in a row, and that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs, and that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. The round has officially started, so here we go. No doubt about that one. Another home run. That's 3 in a row now. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That one clears the wall. Left. That's gone. Home run number 8. Make it 9 home runs. That's gone. Into the bullpen. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. His third in a row. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Gone. That's his first home run. See you later. On to the home run pool. Remaining. There it is, his third home run. Consecutive home run. That is out of here. 30 seconds left. Another home run. Home run. There's number 10. That's three in a row now. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. The round has officially begun. No doubt about that one. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. And there it is, his third home run. Out of here, that's his fourth home run. Yes, sir, that one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There it is. 30 seconds left. To the home run pool. making 9 home runs. That ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 27, Mike Trout. That one is gone. His second home run. His third in a row. See you later. To the home run board. 5 straight home runs. Two minutes remaining. 6 consecutive home runs. Making 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. And that ends the round. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 12, Francisco Lindor. No doubt about that one. That's gone into the bullpen. Out of here. That's his 4th home run. That's a home run. His 5th in the round. Out of here. Just 1 minute remaining. His 3rd consecutive home run. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. A hat trick. 3 in a row. That's number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Joey Gallo. That's gone. It's at Heritage Park. There it is, his 3rd home run. 2 minutes remaining. another home run. Another home run. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. Just 1 minute remaining. No question about that one. That's three in a row now. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, number 12, Francisco Lindor. That clears the wall. Seconds left. That one is gone. His second home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with two home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Texas Rangers, number 13, Joey Gallo. Gone. That's his first home run. 30 seconds left. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. Hitting first in this championship round, number 27, Mike Trout. See you later. On to the home run board. Minutes remaining. And there it is, his third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Just 1 minute remaining. another home run. Seconds left. There's number seven. Let's go. Home run number eight. Make it nine home runs. His third in a row. And that ends the round. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he won't have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Joey Gallo. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's gone. It's at Heritage Park. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. And that one gone into the second deck. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Thirty seconds left. There's number 10. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Joey Gallo.